Hi guys, this is Mukesh Kalpam with new blog. As you asked me to do more review about my car, today we are gathered here to do review about my new Maruti. We have nice weather here, raining, it's now. So let's take a look of the car. We are at the interior of my new Maruti Wagoner, and as you can see, we have nice three-spoke steering wheel and steering knob. The steering knob, I do not recommend everyone to wear the steering knob because you should have experience to handle this type of steering knobs. If you are habituated to do these kind of things, then you can do it. We have nice premium quality leather seating which I have upgraded from the new Maruti store, and even we have backrest cushions. While we are traveling in long distance, this will help us to not to strain our back, and this is very useful. I recommend everybody to have it because it is also very less cost. I have got it for 250 rupees in Amazon, and we have nice neck rest pillows. If you are short guys or long guys, and if you have some kind of back pains during the impacts and the potholes, this will help you much better. And we also have the, as you have already known that I have upgraded my touchscreen system with audio. With my new touchscreen system, we have FM radio, USB, V2 audio, and disc and aux cable. These are the features available in this touchscreen navigation system, and we have some of the storage options as you can see here, and we have even the secret wallet option which we can keep our wallet secretly, and we have AC vents which is covered with aluminium color, nicely coated, and I have upgraded to the armrest. As you can see, this can be slided front and backward with nice soft cushion, and we have even the storage inside this armrest as you can see, and we can even adjust the height of the armrest by like here, you can see here, and I have got this armrest for 1000 rupees in outside a car decor shop, and this is very useful. By without this, our hand will be strained if you do very long journeys. This is very useful for and comfortable in driving, and this is about the interiors. As you can see, let's take a back look at the back. Hi guys, this is the back side of the Wagoner. As you can see, we have decent amount of space which we can, three adults can be sitting very comfortably. Maybe or not, two is very comfortable than three. As you can see, my height for reference is 6 feet, and I have very decent headroom and knee room, whether the seats are fully backward as you can see here, and I have got these, as you have seen before, we have back cushions for the back support. With this 250 rupees, we will be even getting this. As you know, Wagoner will not be having the bottle holders. This one will be having many kind of pockets which we can store our things, like pens or files or water bottle. We will be getting two, as you are buying two pairs of the back cushion sets, we will be getting these also, two pairs which we can keep our things. This is very useful as you can see, and we have adjustable headrests, and we have the new headrests here, which we can keep, which will protect our neck during the potholes impact. And as you can see, we can even fold these seats. By folding of these seats, we will be getting even more decent amount of boot space. As you can see, by folding these seats, we will be getting approximately 400 liters of boot space. This is very useful. This is about the bag. Let's take a look about the boot. As I want to tell you one very nice tip about today nowadays car, as we are in very globalized position, the heat will be increasing for day by day. So to protect our coolness inside the car, I would suggest that 70% filming is useful for the glass inside of our car. And even I had these sunroof nets, magnetic nets, which will store the coolness and not to escape out of the car. And these are very simple and easy to install. Take out these mats and simply keep it here. As you can see here, small bits of magnets are here stitched inside this cushion, so this will stick to the metal of the window very nicely and perfectly, which will not allow the sun to come inside of the cabin, and it will protect the coolness inside of your cabin. And this is about the windows of my car. Let's take a look at 180 liters of boot space in the bag now, and we can even fold our seats fully. Potentially, if we fold our seats, we will get approximately 400 liters of boot space. As you can see here, this can be removed, this tray, and even we have got the mat, because this is very silicone type, the dust will stick to this cardboard. So I had this mat. Under this we have spare wheel and this triangle, danger triangle, and a jockey, and some of the wrenches to install the tire when we get patched, tire gets patched. So this is about the boot and complete review about my new Wagoner. And thank you guys. If you like my video, please do like and comment in the below, and please do subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching this video. Signing for today. Peace.